नमस्कार एंड वेलकम टू दिस नेक्स्ट एपिसोड ऑफ राग परिचय. वी मूव ऑन इन द सारंग फैमिली टू अनदर वेरी ब्यूटीफुल एंड प्रोबेबली द मोस्ट पॉपुलर राग इन द फैमिली, राग शुद्ध सारंग. यू नो वी स्टार्टेड ऑफ विद वृंदावनी सारंग इन एन अर्लियर एपिसोड एंड देन वी मूव्ड ऑन टू मधमात सारंग. शुद्ध सारंग इज प्रोबेबली द मोस्ट पॉपुलर amongst the three of them. There are many more, of course, not very well known rags in the sarang family. Many complex variants of rag sarang. We will look at them at some later time. Shuddha sarang uses the tivra madhyam, and shuddha sarang does not use the komal nishad at all, like the other two sarangs, the Vrindavani sarang and the Padmat sarang. So let us go on to look at the chalan of Padmat sarang. So like the other sarangs, the Rema Re phrase remains. This probably is the most decisive phrase of the Vrindavani sarang, which remains in Shuddha sarang. Nisare sa, and the re remains very prominent and khada, very straight. And then to move to the pancham, you go through tivra madhyam. So the aroha will go through tivra madhyam. So aroha uses tivra madhyam, avroha uses the shuddha madhyam. And then, when you move on from the pancham onwards, again go through the tivra madhyam, pancham is the place for nyas, it's a resting place, and the pare combination remains. And to move further, so Shuddha sarang also uses the dhaivat in the avroha, not in the aroha. The aroha passes pani sa like Vrindavani sarang. Dhaivat is taken fleetingly. If you elongate the daivat, then you know, then it will start going towards the kalyan. If you see the combination tivra madhyam pancham nishad sa and the shuddha daivat, and shuddha sarang does start showing the shades of kalyan in the uttarang. Rema pani sa sa ni da pa mare pa mare. This is the sarang. If you go the this, then this is a still stronger shade of kalyan. And you know, it will start sounding a bit of sham kalyan up there. So normally, this is done sometimes. And this is another peculiar thing which happens, you know, a very clear. Resting on the nishad, the lower nishad. This is very typical in all the performances. And you will find most of the bandishes also using this. This is very typical, and many times there is a very slight touch straight from the tivra madhyam to the shuddha madhyam. A very distinctive and a very soothing, very beautiful combination. No doubt it has become very popular, particularly for the early afternoon time, you know, noon time. Shuddha Sarang is always a part of any performance. Let's go on to listen to a very popular composition in Teen Taal. So that was Shuddha Sarang for us. In the next episode, we will move on to another late afternoon rag, Madhuvanti.